Well, how did we came up with that name, Audiodam?
We were called Amsterdam before, and someone called and said, "Hey guys, you can't use the name. Guess what?" And we said, "Okay, yeah, well, then no, it's Audiodam. It's awesome." Yeah.
Actually, the two of us are from Vienna, from Austria, yeah. And he's from Germany.
Ali and I had the same manager, and he kept calling us, you know, both,
yeah.
and saying you guys should play together. And Ali and me moved to Germany to study at the Pop Academy, and we've met Moody on day one, I think. He asked Moody if he would play drums for a band, which was a really good decision.
Different styles. We studied in different classes, and I saw Oliver at the singer-songwriter night, and thought, wow, this guy's amazing, and I have to play with him. And also, I met Ali at the production and composing class, and we were interested at the same things, and you know, the style was pretty the same, so we also thought, hey, let's do something.